Alright, hi. Hello, good morning. Magandang umaga po mga swamily, mga kaibigan. And I'm here in this very, very beautiful place again. Alta Vista, Cebu, no? So it's a hill climb. And nakatapos lang po, actually, first part ng aking hill climb. So part po ito ng ating programa, which is mind, body, and soul development. So this is the body part, no? So this year, just like everybody else, no? So I'm sure it's your New Year's resolution, but we just have to do it, no? We just have to start. Okay, and happy New Year po sa inyo lahat. And the reason for this video, no? So I'd like to share a wisdom, no? Na talagang pumasok sa isip ko today, and it's all about success, no? It's all about success. I'm sure lahat tayo this 2014, we have been dreaming of success. And you know what? Yung sa napag-aralan ko, natutunan ko at naranasan ko, ang success po, you know, the most beautiful things in this world, no, the most beautiful things always nakatago. They're always hidden. So yun po ang gusto kong i-share sa inyo ngayon. No? So, nakatago, it's hidden. Like yung diamond, where do you find a diamond? It's hidden on the rocks. Gold, nandun din po yan sa putik. Nandiyan sa yung gold po, bago nila makuha, talagang hinahanap yan. Yung pearl, nasaan ang pearl? So, where do you find pearls? It's deep inside the sea, no? At napakarami pong iba. So, kung titignan mo, yung pinakamagaganda mga bagay dito sa mundo, nakatago, no? So now we would like to talk about success. So sabi mo, you want to be successful. Everybody wants to be successful. Okay, and success is beautiful, no? Napakaganda po niya success. So nasaan ang success? Yan ang tanong natin. So can it be found in things na exposed? Can it be found in things na sobrang dali? O obvious na obvious, kitang-kita. Now, just like the most beautiful jewels, the most beautiful things na nakatago, success is exactly the same. It's most of the time, almost always, it's hidden. Hindi mo po yan makikita, basta-basta. Alright, so, most of us dreams to be successful. Okay, so, if you're doing things na ginagawa ng marami, then you find, you know, after so long of na tinatahak nila yung landas papunta doon dahil nandun daw po yung success. Then after so long, they go home, no? They get so old, they retire from what they're doing, and still they're not successful. So why are you still going that direction? Wala nga nakikita doon, because that route, no? Yung way na ginagawa nila is so easy, no? And it's so obvious. Ito yung comfortable, ito yung madali. But again, if you really want to be successful, you have to go the other way. You have to keep on searching, and you have to explore the things na hindi pa talaga pinupuntahan, because success is most of the time hidden from the eyes ng mga tao na talagang ayaw mapagod, yung mga taong ayaw maghanap, no? Okay, so obvious naman from how the nature operates, diamond, gold, pearls, no, the most expensive, the most beautiful jewels, or anything in this world na napakaganda and very valuable, they're always hidden. Alright, so ganun din po yung success. If you really want to be successful, you have to do things na hindi pa ginagawa na iba. Alright, you have to keep on searching in places na you thought madumi. You thought hindi doon, masyadong madilim. Alright, because it's always there. Success is always found by people na talaga naghahanap, no? So, wow. So this year, 2014, I'd like to encourage everybody to go out of your comfort zones. If you really want to be successful, it's not in places where everybody's going. Alright, you have to go the other way, no? You know, the road less traveled. Nandun po yun. Wala po doon sa highway. Wala doon sa maraming malls. Wala doon sa sobrang comfortable, sobrang easy puntahan. Wala po doon yung true success na hinahanap natin. It's always in places where not a lot of people goes. Kasi nakakatakot, kasi risky, kasi nakakapagod. Alright, yun po. So, happy New Year, and I'd like to inspire you with the words of my Lord Jesus Christ, our Lord, for the Christians listening to me. Ano ba sinabi niya sa mga naghahanap? Seek and you shall find. Okay? Knock and the door will be opened to you. Ask and it shall be given to you. So, there is a process. The process really is about seeking, knocking, and asking for it. Alright? So, maraming salamat po for being with us for 2013. It has been a privilege. No? This program, our program has been so successful because of you. Okay, so 2014 is a very, very promising year after what we have seen in 2013. Believe me, 2014 is going to be, it's explosive for a lot of us. No? Na talaga pong willing, very much willing to seek dito sa success na inahanap natin. Maraming salamat po again. Kiko Javier po speaking to you live here in Alta Vista, Cebu. Wow. Good morning. Happy New Year. God bless everybody.